In this tutorial, we'll show you how to insert management report content into Docklets in narrative reporting. You can insert a management report as a reference Docklet in a report package, which then allows you to embed grid and chart content into Docklets. For PowerPoint-based report packages, you can embed content into PowerPoint Docklets. For Word-based and PDF-based report packages, you can embed content into Word Docklets. A reference Docklet is a container for common content. Other authors within the report package may embed the reference Docklet content into their Docklets. If the management report is updated, such as changing the POV, refreshing data, or modifying the report definition, the updates are automatically pushed to the Docklets that contain the embedded content. For PDF-based report packages, you can also insert management reports directly as Docklets. As a report package owner, I have access to this Revenue by Territory management report in the library. I can add this management report as a reference Docklet in a report package. In this tutorial, I'll show you the steps for adding a reference Docklet and embedding content in a Word-based report package. But the steps are identical for PowerPoint and PDF-based report packages. I will also show you the steps for inserting this management report directly as a Docklet into a PDF-based report package. I'll begin by opening a Word-based report package. The report package already contains a Word Docklet where I want to embed the content from a reference Docklet. I'll add a reference Docklet, select Report as the type, and browse to select the management report in the library. When inserting a report into a report package as a reference Docklet, you have the option of linking it to the selected report in the library. If you link to the selected report in the library, design changes made to the library report are reflected in the report package report upon refresh. If you do not link, the report definition and report reside in the report package and not the library. I'll link the report. If the report designer has enabled a POV for selection with either a single member or multiple members, the members will be available here in the POV selection for the reference Docklet. Notice that you have the option of selecting a variable instead of a member. If a variable is selected, you can set the report to automatically refresh whenever a POV variable is changed. By default, the reference Docklet takes the report name. Optionally, you can change the reference Docklet name or add a description. I'll assign a user and save the reference Docklet. Once a report is selected and a POV is defined, a snapshot of the report, including data, is taken and stored with the report package and linked to the original report in the library. Changes made to the original library report are reflected in the report package report upon refresh. Now I want to define the available content for the report. I'll check out the reference Docklet. Either the report package owner or Docklet author can make content available. I'll inspect the available content for the report and add the grid and chart as available content. Optionally, you can change the display name and the description for the source object. Once the available content is defined, check in the reference Docklet. Next, I want to embed the available content in a Word Docklet. I'll check out the Word Docklet in Smart View, position the cursor in the desired location, and embed the grid object and the chart object. When I'm done, I upload the Word Docklet and check it in. In the report package, if you check out the reference Docklet, you can replace the report by selecting another report from the library or refresh the report snapshot with updated data, updated POV selections, or an updated report definition. If the management report is updated, updates are automatically pushed to the Docklets that contain the embedded content. For PDF-based report packages, you can also insert the management report directly as a docklet. For more information about PDF-based report packages, please view our tutorial, Working with PDF-based Report Packages. In this tutorial, you saw how to insert management report content into docklets in narrative reporting. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.